Over to Pakistan, and the brutal gang rape of a woman in Lahore has shaken the collective conscience of people in Pakistan. Women took to the streets of Islamabad over Pakistan government's inaction towards investigating the horrifying incident. Women were seen carrying banners calling for hanging the culprits.
हमारे मुल्क के लिए, हमारी हुकूमत के लिए, हमारी पुलिस के लिए शर्म का मकाम है कि इस किस्म का सयानहा इस मुल्क में हुआ है और उसके बाद भी ऐसे कमेंट्स और ऐसे अल्फाज लोग इस्तेमाल कर रहे हैं कि उसमें भी विक्टिम ब्लेमिंग हो रही है। मतलब इससे ज़्यादा शर्म का मकाम एक मुल्क के लिए नहीं हो सकता जहाँ उनकी माएँ बहनें बेटियाँ कोई महफूज नहीं है।
Similar protests were held across other major Pakistani cities, including Lahore and Karachi.
Well, I'm standing outside the Islamabad Press Club where there are scores of women protesters. If my camera person can show you as well. And they are out here demanding safety for the rights of women. They are protesting against the heinous crime that was committed about 3 to 4 days ago on the motorway, the gang rape incident that took place. And they're demanding basic rights from the state of Pakistan, basic protection. They're also calling out on the authorities for victim blaming. We can see protesters having placards that say stop victim blaming. And they've been asking the government for their basic rights. They also say that government needs to ensure effective legislation against rapists, against gang rapes that have been happening. Rape is violence against women and sexual violence is something that has been happening in society, and they have been asking the government for effective legislation and for a safer society by and large for the women, at least here in Pakistan. Anas Malik, Islamabad, Pakistan, for VON, World is One.
The incident dates back to Wednesday night when two robbers raped a woman at gunpoint in Gujarpura near Lahore while she was waiting for help on the motorway after her car developed a fault. Public anger was further fueled by the remarks from Lahore police chief who had blamed women for rapes. Pakistan's human rights minister Shireen Mazari has said it was unacceptable for the lead investigator to effectively blame a woman for being gang raped. She added that such statements amount to rationalizing rape. Prime Minister Imran Khan wrote on Twitter that protecting women was his government's biggest priority. He added that the incident was a disgrace to Pakistani society, but social media users were intent on holding the Prime Minister responsible for the worsening situation in the country. Some users commented that they wanted action and not words. Others pointed out that Imran Khan has failed to take action in previous cases of rape in Pakistan, and so they had stopped putting their hopes in him. There was considerable outrage against the Lahore top cop as well. Hashtag CCPO Lahore was trending on Pakistan Twitter, with many users demanding that he step down after his insensitive and misogynistic remarks. One user commented that the Lahore police chief represented patriarchy at its worst. The Punjab government is being urged to remove the CCPO as he has lost the people's trust. On the investigation front, 12 suspects have been arrested so far. 20 teams of Lahore police and Crime Investigation Agency are working on the case. The probe team is gathering DNA evidence and examining CCTV footage from the motorway.